Everyone, I'm back, and today I'm going to be playing some more Far Cry 5. And today I'm just going to do some story missions, so, and try to get more perks and stuff. I have 7. What am I going to buy? I could get Fisher King. That help, I think. What about, I want to skydive. Do I have that? I do. Okay. Let me get the Fisher King. Yeah, Fisher King. Okay. Today I'm just gonna go to the closest one, which is Falls End, and then probably Death Wish, if there's enough time. I think there will be. But if you watched last video, I completed all of what's his name, the guy. Shut up. Okay, sorry. Sorry, doggo. I completed all of the guy's missions and got this Magno Pulsar. Which kind of sucks, but it's fun to use. Yeah. What is shooting at me? Is there a helicopter? Yes. I don't have much ammo. I also looked at the achievements before starting up the game to look at what I might be able to do during this video. There's one about fishing and selling fish. I'm not going to do that. Then there's another one about punching a bull to death, which I thought I did in the previous video, but it didn't count. For whatever reason. I think it's because, like, another guy, probably one of the, like, bad dudes shot it or something, so it didn't count. Or my doggo bit it, but I don't think I have my doggo. So. Why did I just suddenly stop? Okay, so, this is just kill everybody. That's what this is. You just gotta kill everyone. No. Stop. Stop seeing me. It's not nice. Let's throw a rock and distract him. Throw the rock. He didn't see me. Did they see me? I think they might have saw me. I can't tell. The music just got crazy. I don't know if they saw me though. Wait, did my... Oh, I know, that's not my dog. My dog is back. That person is dead. This doesn't have great range. And overall, it's not a great weapon. It's fun to use, though. You only need, like, 2 or 3 shots, though. So, it's pretty good, actually. I love that. He just died. 2 shots. And it has infinite ammo. Unlimited ammo, so it's pretty great. And they can't attack. Once you shoot them with it, and they, like, get hit, actually, they can't attack. They're just on the ground, and you can shoot them again. It's actually, it's kind of OP if you're not being shot at by everyone, or if they're not far away. Well, I just need to, like, get close to them. How is Boomer doing? Fine. I could use the Magno Pulsar on that guy, on this dude in the plane, so. Wait, I just killed an innocent? How did I kill an innocent? I guess he got in the way. Where's the plane? Helicopter. Oh, shoot. No! Please, no! 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 I don't like that. Hey, I got some perk points. Nice. Thank you, Boomer. Where are the other bad guys? How am I supposed to get the air support? I don't even know how I got that last time. Let me just pick up this rocket launcher for a second. Okay, I'm not gonna do anything bad with it. I'm just gonna pick it up and shoot someone in the face, that's all. Maybe. I'll try. Oh, come on, I said they were gonna go down more. Dang it, man. I need to hit him. Shoot, I'm not very good with the rocket. I'm not very good with rocket launchers. This is like my first time actually using one to try to take down an airplane. Yeah, I understand. Okay. My gosh. Shoot. Oh shoot, dropped a bomb. I didn't realize it dropped a bomb. I only have one more ammo. One more rocket, I think. Dang it. Oh, I missed it. I didn't get it. Dang it. So, I don't know how I'm gonna take him out. Is there something on the roof that'll help? Can I like loot this first? There should be something on the roof that can help, right? Yeah. It's a mortar. Or no. Mounted gun. Yeah. Oh, he's trying to be. Don't land on me, please. Please don't land on me. Did anybody die during that? I don't think so. Whee! Okay. I hope nobody died. I don't think anyone died. Let me just try and fix the lighting. I like constantly need to like check my phone and tap the screen to fix the lighting. I need a camera. An actual camera. Yay! That's a weird place. Yay. Isn't there like a bar or something?
You will wipe every tear from their eyes.
I feel like I've never gotten this place.
Or crying or pain.
I actually don't think I ever got this place in my last playthrough.
For you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope. And a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it.
God's plans.
Getting quite a reputation, deputy.
Can't read the words. I hope you can hear them.
Good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Oh.
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Just puts his book on top. Here, carry this too. That's what I thought it was.
She. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize.
Yeah, that's fine. Nobody likes
me. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Sure.
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Yeah, well, I never did this.
I'd be if I didn't have a hidden staff.
I seriously never did this mission.
Huh.
Okay, that's kind of like, wow.
Town. It's been through a lot, deputy.
Yeah.
We owe you thanks.
I know you.
Alright, give me some money.
But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help.
Yeah, I know.
The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor.
Okay.
What do you say?
No. My character doesn't talk.
Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Okay. Isn't it John's church? Yeah, I... Huh. So I did never actually do this. Because I only got this...
Hey, you, in the kitchen.
I'm not gonna read that. Yeah, I got this is the last place I went to. This is where I went after I beat John, because I never actually got this thing. So I could. Okay. There are a bunch of missions here. This person just wants me to do a testy festy. It's kind of weird. I think it's weird. I'm trying to fix the camera. You can't see his face.
One of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happy.
The lighting is bad.
Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuff
Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, and I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cup.
Yeah.
Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the testy festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
You're not cutting it. Sir, you're not cutting it, sir.
Thanks a million.
It's not working.
This is when the real predators come up.
I could talk to these people now, but that's a lot of work.
I was wondering when you were going to stop by.
Hi.
We got some balls rolling into town.
Yeah.
Like that.
Tell me about the Death Wish. Wait, is that what it is? No, it's Widowmaker. Widowmaker. I think it's Widowmaker. I don't know.
To stand up to him.
I have to go save it. Let me try to fix the lighting.
Looking for trouble.
You know,
Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker.
Yeah, Widowmaker.
And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back.
It's not even too hard to get it.
Show the cult. We're not just
and it's pretty great. It has machine guns on it.
Get the folks here something to cheer about.
I think I'll go get that now, actually.
Guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Yeah, I have a Magnum Pulsar after all. Yeah, I'm gonna track that. And then, yeah, you're in the arcade. Yep, now everybody tries to kill me. Set them on fire! Set them on fire. Set them all on fire. Set them on fire. I'm a friendly person, okay? Why are you guys trying to kill me all of a sudden? I just saved you all. You guys are mean. And there are some more missions. And a map. I don't really want to get them all, but I guess I will. Okay, this. Fishing. What else is in here? Nothing, I don't think. Nothing, I think. I don't think there's nothing. That's what I said. Yep. Okay. I'm pretty sure on top I can't go through. I think inside of here that there is a safe. Yeah. Open up faster. And then I know that there's another safe in a person's house. To some money. That's already been opened. That's nothing. And there's another piece of paper. Okay, thanks. I don't like reading paper. Pause it if you want to read it. Sorry. Oh, another rocket launcher. Is that a rocket launcher or a flamethrower? That's a rocket launcher. There's a phone.
Hey, old pal. It's Bird. Haven't heard from you.
Right here. You could read captions. I don't really like to listen to it. It doesn't really say much. It's just a person talking. Obviously. What? What can I take? Okay. No. Yep. So, I can get another mission over there. I think I just need to check up on some people over there. That's like on pig farm, I'm pretty sure. Check up on some people at the pig farm. I think that's what he says. This is a preacher guy. Jerome. Hi, Jerome.
I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're looking to do more here.
Thanks, man.
We need you.
Yeah, you do.
As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now. And quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility
now. They
need me. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woodson Pig Farm.
Yeah, that's right.
I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days.
Pig Farm.
And that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
So, there's another thing here. I do not mean to throw that.
Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those.
There. Almost there. Ta-da. I got my throwing knife back. They all just had $200 in them. No, I'm trying to switch my weapon. It wasn't working for some reason. Are you okay? Run! Is he fine? Yeah, he's fine. Ammo? Is this ammo? I want it. I have so much ammo. Okay, I'm just gonna hop onto the quad bike and go get the thing. I'm pretty sure I'll have enough time to get it, and then maybe I could go check out something else. I don't know. I'm from, it's kinda loud. Let's run someone over. I didn't mean to hop out. I just wanted to run them over. They just died. Eventually, I'm just gonna do a video like trying to get achievements or something. Cause I have most of them already. I have 66% of achievements. So, I don't like talking. How did that hurt me? So, I'm gonna try to get the achievements and stuff. There's not much I need to get. So I'm just gonna try the ones that I can't, like, are in the arcade. I know there's one, punch a bull to death, kill a bison, using only melee weapons. That one doesn't seem too hard. I could just throw shovels at it. And then there's also, what is it? Use a sniper to kill an enemy from 150 meters away or something like that. Where my doggy? Hi, doggy. Okay, we're almost there. Then I can take out my Magna Pulsar and shoot everybody. It's that easy. What's up? Did they not die? I don't think they died. That's kind of messed up to say that. Did they not die? I don't think they died. Then I sound all sad. Sounds messed up. That's messed up now. Noom noom. The volume might be too high. I don't know. Hi, people. How you doing? Long time no. Ooh, skills. Wait, isn't there a chopper thing? Hi, chopper. Hi, Mr. Chopper. Bye, Mr. Chopper. You're not going away, Mr. Chopper. Ban, helicopter! Nope, please no. Almost got him. Yay. Alright, I'll just run the rest of the way. It's not too far. I don't think it's too far. Enemy reinforcements have been called. Why? Why'd you call enemy reinforcement? How close does it say? I don't think so. I don't care. Wait. Oh, the pig farm isn't too far away from this. Or am I like... I'm running further. It's not too far away though. Whee! Why did it... I should've just taken out my wingsuit or something. But now I'm dead. And I gotta wait some more. Okay. He should have like pulled out the parachute sooner. Like as soon as he jumped, pull out the parachute. That's what it's called now. It's a parachute. I just autocorrect. Yep. So what is it called? The Widowmaker is, am I closer? No. Can I steal someone's vehicle? Okay. No? Okay. So the Widowmaker is pretty much this big truck, and then it's a truck, that's it. It's a big truck, and it has, like, it's mounted with machine guns. So, it's pretty cool. And, like, if you were to hit something with it, it does a lot of damage. What, does this work on animals? I don't think it does. Now I gotta run all the way over there. Because the dude won't take out his parachute fast enough. Can that be fixed? Nope, the lighting can't be fixed. I need to stop if you want to. Oh, I am going to please. Why can't I try to fix the lighting? It doesn't want to work. Well, it says liberate the resistance members and the hostages remaining. Is this the place? It is. Hi, people. What's up? Oh, Mr. Doggy, can you, like, attack that person over there? And then I'll go over here, and I'll do a slide thingy. And I'll keep walking. Now I jump up here. Now I jump up here. And snap his neck! And then I save this guy. And then you know what I do next? I walk into the bathroom. And then, I don't let anybody see me. Because that would be bad. And then I snap his neck! Let's see. And then, boom. And then I jump out the window because he's knocked down and boom! Shoot him again and then liberate this guy. I am so good at this game. Boom! Go away. Shoot, now they see me. He's dead. I just need to get close to that. He's dead. How are you not dead? You should be dead. There you go. Then I gotta go save the last dude who's over here. Guy or girl. I don't know if it's a dude. Wait, aren't they? I don't know where they are. Nobody died though, that's good. Is that all the big farm thing mission was? Secure. What else is there to kill? Who else is there to kill? Who else do I need to kill? Tell me. Oh, there's some people here. Did I do it? Why you hate me? Aren't you a good guy? Why the heck did he just smack me in the face? Oh, I guess they're not friends anymore. So they're not my friends anymore. Got it. Because I blow something up, they don't want to be friends with me anymore. Alright. Thanks. No, I was trying to save you, but... I guess you guys don't need to be saved. You guys can clearly do it without me. I love this weapon. So cool. Is it still not secure? Actions like these are sparking the resistance. Those people are stronger today because of you. Just like the story of David and Goliath, you're inspiring real courage. Has fun. Yay! Yeah, I don't care. Can I just skip this? Access to his cache and explosives. He can run his mouth all the time. Okay, there's just a new character revealed that has a mission pretty much. Okay, so I did the Woodson pig farm thingy. You shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back. What are you barking at? What? I just almost ran over my dog. Is this stuck? It better not be stuck. Wait, I just completed that. How did I just complete that? Shoot, okay. I thought I just got to the next point where they kidnapped me. Okay, this car's stuck. I just have to run there. Wait, they might... they might kidnap me anyways. I think he's gonna kidnap me now. Because this is the will of the Father. Wait, let me just check the time. Okay. Am I being hunted? Are they gonna try to kidnap me, or do I need to, like, do another bad thing again? I think I just need to get this, and then maybe they'll try to kidnap me. Let me see. I think it'd be, like, 600 resistance points, maybe? And... I don't know, maybe. Because if that'll be, like, 6,000... 400 resistance. So they might try to kidnap me and then do whatever. I'm not gonna spoil anything. You can just wait till the next video. Is that laughing or screaming? What is that music? It's kind of gross. Ah, he can't see me. He can't see me. Shh. killed him. Dang it. Is this door? I think I could just... Shoot, someone's coming. Okay, I think I can do this. This is stealthy. I'm being stealthy. Last time I just ran into this place and killed everyone. I didn't even try to be stealthy. I just ran in here and killed everybody. Wait, can I get out, please? I want to see if there's anything here that I can, that I will find useful. So, wait, where? I just saw something for a prepper stash, didn't I? No, I'm seeing things. Okay. So, yeah, this is the Widow Waker. It's pretty cool, man. It's pretty cool. Super cool. Pretty cool. Pre-K. It's pretty great. Alright, let's switch seats and then run them over. Boomer, get out of the way if you want, unless you want to die. See, it has machine guns and stuff on it. I'm just gonna, like, drive. And then, look, I hit the car and it literally flips over. This is insane. It's, like, overpowered. It's pretty great. Like, it just, like, ran through him. It doesn't even care if there's a vehicle in its way. It'll just, like hit it, tap it, and it'll, like, fly back. It's pretty great. Let me try to, like, fix the camera. I don't think it's gonna work. You can see, right? Yeah. Yeah, I'm using them. Dying. Oh, shoot, it's gonna blow up. So I need to break through 9 of those. If you can't read, because my thing sucks, so. I like that there are machine gun on it. And if something touches it, it just rams right through it like that. Yeah. It's pretty great, actually. Let's try this one. There we go, it did a flip. That was pretty insane. Man. Okay. So now I need to, like, drive through 9 of those. I've done 3 already, so it's 6 more, and I'm almost at this one. Mission nearby, shoot the lock. What? Oh, isn't that, like, the stupid mission? The prepper stash mission thing that I hated so much. That, if you watched that one video, I spent, like, 5 minutes trying to open it, and then I ended up dying because it said shoot a lock, and I didn't know how. Didn't make any sense. I think that's what that was. I don't know. I could be wrong. Is there a way I can, like, change the angle that the machine guns shoot at, or they just always shoot like that? I didn't mean to turn on all drive. Alright, now I'm honking the horn. Like she said. Go away. I just shot the person. Ugh! Animals! Did I hit any? I don't think I did. That's good. That person's dead. There's a helicopter. That was awesome. Perk points! They called reinforcements. Dying. Killed an animal. Shoot, is there any? What's behind me? Nothing. Alright, 2 more roadblocks to go and then I'll be done. Cool. And then I could try to do one more thing. I don't think it, like, maybe something that won't take too long. Unless they try to kidnap me. I can't do that, because that takes like 30 minutes. If I remember right. I think the next time they kidnap me, it takes like 30 minutes. Or something. I don't know, that's how long it took me. Because I suck at this. Okay, almost done. One more after this. Let's blow up that van. Almost there. I just like honking the horn. Hong Kong! Hong Kong! Oh yeah. Well, I think I gotta blow this up first. And then I go through. Because if I hit it, then I die. Ouch. The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, deputy. Why is this? Okay. go through here? Oh, this is where Nick Rye is. I don't want to go here yet. Not yet. I'll go there later. Maybe in another video. After I get kidnapped. I'll also get Grace Armstrong. Because Nick is one of the buddies. So, I'll let him. Whee! Whee! That's a tree. I don't want to hit the tree. How can I not break that tree? But I can, like, make a car do a flip when I hit it. But I can't break a tree. Oh, I got the car I wanted. Now I just need to park it without killing anyone. I'm not good at driving, so. Okay, almost there. Almost there. Over there, okay, okay. Oh, no, shoot, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay, I think I hit something. I don't know, I think it's funny. Ouch. So, alright, I parked. Mary Mae, where's Mary Mae? There you are, Mary Mae. Is that your dog I killed? I think there was a dog there, I killed it. You didn't see it? Alright, let's just talk.
I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out
memories.
There every time he came back.
Oh,
just
my.
Like this, waving him home. You definitely got
Hi,
the
Dad.
And more importantly, you got the heart.
Yes,
my dad
heart.
Would like you.
I don't.
If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask.
Yeah, I can just go in the garage.
In the meantime, I'll keep my ear on the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know.
Thanks.
Thanks again, Deputy.
Oh, gosh. Okay, so now I got some more resistance points. Is that enough to get me kidnapped? Is it? That's a kind of a weird question. No. Unless I'm getting kidnapped anyways. Oh, yeah, I gotta talk to this dude again to get another mission. I never did the pig mission before. I'm doing different missions than I did in my last playthrough. That makes it better. Because there's more stuff. Hi, who are you talking to? Again?
The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult.
There were only three people.
He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders.
The camera is really bad.
Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park
sucks.
And make sure that young man is safe and sound.
It's too
we
dark
need to
now.
Be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
Yeah, I guess. Do I want to do that? I don't think I want to do that. Let me talk to this person. Hey, what you doing?
Oh, what I'd give to have my old dog back.
You mean Boomer? No, wait. The person who wants Boomer died. You want Boomer? I don't like him. Alright.
No
he's actually pretty great. I didn't want you in a way. I was trying,
well
trying to make you feel better.
Not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
Okay, so the way my camera works is when it's bright, it's too bright, and when it's dark, it's too dark. I don't think there's a good balance for it. There's nothing good. Okay, so I'm not doing Nick Rye yet, because that takes forever. I'll just go here. Can I teleport there? How close can I go? Right here. I don't know how close that is to it. Alright, I'm done. I'm gonna go in there. I don't even know if I'll be able to do it. If the recording stops, I'm just gonna pause the video. Or just pause the game. I don't know if it's gonna stop, though. It might. Because we're 34 minutes in and my phone sucks. Sorry. Ooh, his face looks weird. I'm looking at my phone and looking at the TV. His face looks shiny. On my phone. Okay, so let's go see Grace. Where's Grace? Grace! Where?
Deputy, John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring the fall's end.
No.
Slow them down and keep us rolling.
No. You go hijack them. I don't want to do everything for you guys. Okay? You gotta be able to do stuff yourself too. Okay, I'm not always gonna be there to save you. Gosh. You always gotta be able to do stuff yourself. Did I get him? I thought I got him. Shoot. Hide! Okay. That kinda sucks. Shoot. And it's dying. Medkit. Should I just keep running? Ow, how did you hit me? I'm so far away. How could you possibly have hit me? There we go. This is why I need a sniper. Why I just ran into a tree. Who's the person who died? Is that Grace? I remember I hated Grace. I would just kill her. That was pretty fun, actually. Oh yeah, that's Grace. No. You're dead, how are you talking? It shows that you're dead, you can't be talking. Okay, stop breaking the rules. Okay? Is it like a recorded messages? Messages. No, you help me, lady. Alright, fine, I'll run you. And then I'll talk to you, and then I'll help you. Oh, wait, no, I gotta kill these people first? Oh, okay. Let me just, like, actually... That was a stupid idea. Zap. Ooh, zapped him. Zap. Oh, got you too. I like it because, like, if somebody's shooting at me and I hit them and they're in the range of people that I can hit, it's really good because then they don't shoot at me because they fell down. That's why it's so good, because they fell down. Go away. Oh, there's you too. How are you not dead? Wait, is that my doggy? I think that's my doggy. How are you not dying? Just evaporate, dude. That's not how it works. I don't know the word for it. Because they don't evaporate. They die, disintegrate. I don't know. Tell me what it means. Tell me what's happening. You're dead. Kick. Okay, just pretend that those aren't there, okay? Let's keep talking. Okay, we need to talk. I come and save your butt.
You're that deputy.
So what you want?
After, right?
Yeah.
Name's Grace.
Hi, Grace.
Got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult.
It's not.
You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here.
We.
My pops is one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them.
You love
trying
pops?
To erase our history. Demoralize us.
I don't have a pops.
Get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch.
Oh, okay.
Ain't nobody gonna touch my pops' grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot.
What if you're not breathing?
But I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
Oh no, love, you're not breathing. Come on, no. Oh my gosh. Look, you're not breathing. Can they touch the grave now? All right, I'll save you.
We need to spread out.
I'll
pick them off.
I'll use my Magno Pulsar and knock them down. Ouch, my feet. Hide behind the graves. Oh! I hit them all. I hit all of them. That's why I love this weapon. Because it does a lot of damage. It, like, kills them so easily and it knocks them down. It's fantastic. Oh, I hit my dog. Now I kind of feel bad. Kinda. Are there any armored people? Last time I did this mission, there were like armored people. It kind of sucked. Wait, let me just take this marker off. It's kind of... Load. Load faster. There you go. Load it faster. Wait, I just put a new marker. Shoot. There's no way I wanted. There we go. Now it's gone. Okay, any people? Any people that I could shoot with my Magno Pulsar? Hide. They can't see me. They can't. Got that. Wait, did I get it? I don't know. Shoot, let me take my med kit. I don't want to die. Wait, which one's under attack? This one. Hey, you stop hitting that with a baseball bat. That's not a baseball bat. Stop hitting it, though. Dun, 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 dun. Jump on his head. Punch him in the face. I want to go save my doggy. Doggy, no! I'll save you. There you go. Punt, pat, pat, pat. Shh. Got them. Ow, man. Don't do that to me. Where are other people coming from? There's more over here. There's a sniper. Nice job, doggy. There's this guy. I don't want him sneaking up on some graves. Snap. Is another grave being attacked? I can't tell. I don't think they are. My dog just ate that person. Yeah, my doggy just ate that person. I love my doggy. He eats people. That's why I love my doggy. I love my doggy because he eats people. Why do you love your doggy? Like knocking down my dog, but he eats people. He's fine. Where did that? This person just came out of nowhere. He was not there when I came over here. He teleported over here. Can I hop onto this? And then just... Hey, nope. Get that flamethrower out of here. Nobody likes a flamethrower. No. I'm on fire! No! I hate fire. Fire sucks. Shoot, there's another flamethrower guy. I blew up. Dang it, I always hated the flamethrower people. Just armor people. It doesn't even have to be a flamethrower. They can just be armored. Do you fall down? He doesn't fall down! I made a mistake. He doesn't fall down. Now everybody falls down when you shoot him with a Magno Pulsar. Oh, my doggy's fine. Okay, now I'm just gonna talk to this person and I'll probably be done. Oh, she died. No, she's not dead. She's just crying. Hi. How are you?
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thanks for that.
No.
You got time to talk?
Nope.
I owe you.
Dang it.
Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that.
Yeah.
It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each
you
other,
you can't even see your face. I'm looking at my phone. You can't
together,
see their face.
Look out for one another.
There, now you can. Kind of.
I ain't about to get all
sad. Not really. Can I like
click? If you ever need help, give me
you
a call.
Work.
I got your back.
All right, thank you. How come I still can't like?
Just don't do that.
There we go. Now I can shoot him with that. Thank you. I want him to get out of this place. It's dark in here. Get out. No. You don't want to be in here anymore. Oh, people are talking.
I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
I'm going to have you fall out of here eventually. Yes, there you go. Right now she died.
I've known her since she was a kid. Honest, tough. Every bit the soldier her daddy was. Probably 10 times the shot, too. She'll watch your back when the shit hits the fan.
Don't I need to, like, grab those tankers and then bring them somewhere? I'm pretty sure I do. Okay, but that's gonna be the end of the video because it's 45 minutes. I don't even know if it's gonna upload. But that's gonna be the end of the video for today. So I hope you enjoyed this episode of Far Cry 5. I did stuff. I got the place back. I forget what it's called. Then I saved Grace and I saved the people at the pig farm. And then I got the Widowmaker. So that's what I hope you enjoyed this episode of Far Cry 5. Thanks for watching. Again, I hope you enjoy, I guess. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy. Have a good day. Goodbye!